Good afternoon and welcome to the Market Wrap for Monday, the 24th of June. And it's been a bit of a rough start to the week for the Aussie market. We declined by 62 points or 0.8% to 7,734 points, almost reversing all of last week's gains. There were a few sectors in particular that added the most weight. The materials sector was dragged lower by falling commodity prices. Energy was down quite a lot too on lower oil prices. And then it was healthcare and consumer discretionary sectors also dragging the broader market down, with only industrials managing to lift today up 0.7%, and we did see tech down just a 0.1%, so much smaller falls than most of the rest of the market. There were still some winners though. Myer was in focus today after putting an offer on the table to buy Premier Investments apparel brands, which includes companies like Just Jeans, JJ's, Portman's, Jackie E and Dottie. Premier Investments is currently considering their proposal, and on the back of this news, both Myer and Premier shares soared higher today. And we also saw Cleanaway seeing improvements after announcing they will acquire Citywide Waste for $110 million. In terms of the losers, shares of sleep apnea device company ResMed added the most weight, hitting a three-month low on the back of concerns about increasing competition after successful results of a weight loss drug over the weekend, which could potentially reduce its customer base if the need for its sleeping masks does decline. Luxury online retailer Setire fell sharply today after flagging challenging market conditions over the past several weeks. Today, its share price hit its lowest level since October 2022. Plus-size woman's retailer City Chic was also down very heavily after coming out of a four-day trading halt and raising millions of dollars from investors as part of a capital raise, which will go towards initiatives to improve their business. They also confirmed they would divest their Avenue brand, leaving them to focus solely on City Chic. It's also worth noting that City Chic has been struggling for several years. They've taken a number of steps to keep their business alive, but at this stage, its share price is down by over 70% in year-to-date terms, a lot of that coming from today's declines. And the owner of IGA, Metcash, also slumped after releasing its full-year results, showing shrinking profits and a smaller dividend, paying out 8.5 cents compared with 11 cents the same time last year. Now, looking over to currencies, the Aussie dollar currently buys 66.4 US cents. It has eased from where it was on Friday. Now, looking ahead to the rest of the week, the big ticket items will come later on in the week, with Aussie inflation data being released on Wednesday, 11:30 a.m. Sydney time. And then we have US inflation right at the tail end of the week on Friday. So those are two things to look forward to later on in the week. Have a lovely night.